I had a hard rocking friend. He said, what if you screw up? And what if you fail? What is your backup plan if all goes to hell? I said, I'm not interested in second-hand choices. I'm just interested in pure satisfaction. I knew you'd say something like that. I am proud of you, you're like a brother to me. When you have achieved what you hope to achieve, I will tell the whole town that you told me so. That you said, I'm not interested in second-hand choices. I'm just interested in pure satisfaction. And I hate this town just as much as I love it. I like the morning, but I don't like the night. And this is the name, it starts with a B, as in B plan, as in better settle for less. But why can it be, I seem to be someone special? Cause I know we all could be someone special. With 3,000 citizens, we learned the importance of being polite. To go with the flow, to blend in with the crowd. To wake up in the morning with a smile on your face. Most of my classmates were blue-eyed and blonde. With Caucasian complexion, would have liked more complexity. Some really good friends, and Daniel, you were one of them. I know that you're fine, that you're doing okay. I can hear your laughter almost every day. From your house in the woods near the ocean with a postcode 370101 370101.